No Russian fighter jets for Pakistan, Sergey Kemezov. On a day India and Russia signed major defense deals worth $10 billion and other agreements, CEO of Russia's Rostec Corp Sergey Kemezov says the seeming decline in India-Russia ties is a thing of the past. Mr. Kemezov, who runs Russia's military and tech giant, and is a close associate of President Putin, is often referred to as the second most important Russian on defense issues. He spoke to Suhasini Haider and other journalists in a select interaction in Goa. How about the new ties with Pakistan, including delivery of helicopters, and the recent military exercises? Do you plan any military sales to Pakistan, given a Russian delegation attended the Karachi Definition Expo for the first time? Our relationship with Pakistan has existed in the past as well, and while you can see areas where it has broadened, but not significantly. The military exercises in September this year were directly connected with modernizing counter-terror operations in Pakistan. And doesn't just involve terrorists in the Middle East, but also in India and Pakistan. Therefore, joint military exercises are important, but it must be noted that were not in any way targeted at India, or at any other conflict in the region. And military sales, given reports Russia may consider selling Su-35s in the future? We are not delivering any military aircraft to Pakistan. We have made deliveries of transport helicopters, and that contract has been completed. No contracts or plans for any other military-related equipment to Pakistan exist for present. Thank you for watching. Please, like, comment, share, and subscribe.